Welcome back, everyone. This is Dark Sounds from Dark Sounds Abuse. Today I'm going to be playing a little bit of Ashen, and this is going to be a much quieter stream aside from the beginning part here. This is a Before It's Gone segment. It's currently on the Game Pass, but it will be leaving soon. It's supposed to be very Dark Souls-ish, so there's going to be a lot of trial and error here, and I'm barely starting off. I decided to push past the beginning of the match and whatnot, or the character creation and a couple other things, just to get it done. As for the rest, I will be making this like a more silent stream for everyone. So after I'm done talking here, it'll be nothing but gameplay until the end. Once again, I'd like to thank you all ahead of time for watching and the continued support and follows. Once again, this is Ashen, and it is currently on the Xbox Live Game Pass. So if you're already part of it, know that this game is going to be leaving soon. Another warning, too, for achievement hunters will be that a lot of the achievements are about 17 points apiece. So you either got to go in there and hope that you're going to finish it, or at least try to, because it's going to be uneven gamer score if you don't. Anyhow, that's just the last warning. There is a total of 34 achievements, and there is a DLC tied to it. So bear that in mind, that the DLC is there. I don't know how hard it is, but I do remember hearing that there's some bugs or something. But they might have patched it by now. I'll have to double check that later. Anyhow, hopefully you all enjoy the stream. And thank you all for watching. Thank you.
The light. Hide it. Keep it. Save it. Keep your mitts off me, Rock.
There are those that thrive in perpetual night and would extinguish these fledgling rays. We must find the Ashen and protect it from the Elder Dark. What a sight! Our world once more bathed in ashen light. You have felt the power of the ashen and survived. We will need that strength of yours. The ashen is still a sleeping child. Vulnerable, we must wake it from its slumber. Before we begin our journey, we must bind your spirit to a ritual stone. If misadventure takes you, the stone will act as a beacon from beyond Death's Veil.
Bataran's hammer and spark. Most likely the vagrants have them. They're thieves and scavengers. They'll steal anything that's not chained down.
Thank you.
Give me my hammer, so I might awaken this sleeping stone. Touch the spark to the ritual stone. Bind your spirit to this place. I have searched these foothills and found no sign of the Ashen. We must consult Gethin of the Birthing Waters. She will know where to look.
Do you dream? In my sleep, I hear my brother's voice. He once traveled this way with my father. I wasn't with them. Ahu was eldest, so it was his duty alone. Now he echoes through my slumber, calling to me. Each time is the same. He stands atop an old listener ruin, calling to me. I have found the ruin by the lakeside. Will you help me climb it?
Gethin gave birth to humanity in the third golden age. We are but wide-eyed children, begging for the wisdom of an ancient mother.